Tonight, Kelvin Ong is here from Malaysia to try and get a second win in MMA and spoil the party.
You gotta think how soon Kelvin Ong is gonna shoot in for the takedown, because you do not want to stand with a lumpini four-time multiple weight champion. But he's actually doing it. He's faking the kicks. He's actually throwing some strikes. He's playing to the crowd here.
And a huge shot comes in as Petpayathai counters. Ong came straight in there, Mitch, and got clipped.
He looked like he was changing levels, and right as he did that, he got caught with a left hand. So you gotta think, is he gonna shoot him for the takedown, or is he gonna be playing Russian roulette here with
Petpayathai? One of the things to see right now is that Petpayathai is standing southpaw, right foot forward. Ong, left foot forward. That opens up just that, Mitch, the kick to the body.
Yeah, that actually just opens up incredibly. So Ong's gotta be very careful with that left kick, because that's gonna come with some serious thunder.
Petpayathai and Ong hand fighting a bit, and that's the chance that Ong wanted here. Think about the outside trip and shrugged off by Petpayathai. Petpayathai with the kick to the midsection.
That's only gonna build Papayatai's confidence to stop that takedown. He had the legs, and he was just able to pull him up into the clinch and then throw him off.
Ong. Again, a swing and a miss there with that push kick. Switch kick goes upstairs. Ong reaching in here, trying to get something. The question is right now, does Petpayathai try and force his way out of a position he made a career out of in Muay Thai?
He's trying to go with a head and arm triangle, Ong is, and he's trying to change levels now, but Petpayathai is so tough in the clinch, and that's exactly what he was talking about, Chris, is that he's so strong in the clinch, and that's where he's done so much damage for hundreds and hundreds of fights. This is where Kelvin Ong has to be, but he's got to change levels. He's got to drop down and try to go after the legs, because he doesn't want to stay in that clinch too long, because he's going to start getting hit with those elbows.
Sagetdao Petpayathai, known for that Muay Thai style of clinch fighting, controlling the palm beautifully here, and the crowd going absolutely crazy with every strike, Mitch.
Uh-oh, this is bad, this is bad. He's getting lit up now from the clinch. He's down. Yuji Shimada's gonna jump in, that's it.
And the noise deafening here at the Impact Arena as Sagetdao Petpayathai makes his victorious debut in MMA. And it was all of the training of the kickboxing over years, over two decades, that paid off in spades tonight, Mitch.
Yeah, Chris, that was beautiful. The way he was able to control the clinch, stop the takedown, utilize those short elbows, create a little bit of distance, and once Ong started moving backwards, Petpayathai jumped all over him. Let's take a look here. Here's Ong coming in, and boom, he gets caught with the left hand. Down he goes. And then this is where Petpayathai just shined. Once he was able to get into that clinch, you can see the hands locked, the elbows are tight, and then he just unloads with the knees to the body. And Kelvin Ong was only at the mercy of Yuji Shimada here as Petpayathai just unloads on him. Beautiful work by Petpayathai.
Well, as Mitch said, the deadly star shines bright tonight in the Impact Arena as Sagetdao Petpayathai kicks off his MMA career in spectacular fashion. Here's Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee Yuji Shimada has put a stop to this fight after 2 minutes and 20 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of referee stoppage due to strikes from the red corner, he is Sagetdao Petpayathai!